Right now, a man from Loudon is accused of stealing a car in Brooklyn, New York with a child inside. 33-year-old Tyler Hall is charged with robbery, grand larceny, reckless endangerment, and more. The NYPD tells News 9 he stole the car while the child's mother was loading it Friday afternoon. Police pulled the car over a short time later and say Hall had left the 2-year-old out at a park. Tonight, we're told that child is okay.